welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing an eyelash tutorial on how I do my lashes without using tweezers. Stay tuned. Okay, so now this is the inside of the lash, and we're going to put the glue right across this edge of the inside of the lash. So the technique to doing this is being really, really careful, okay? So you guys have to move really, not so slow, but you know, gentle. Be gentle with your hands, like how much you squeeze. Okay guys, first we're gonna need one mirror. It doesn't really matter what kind of mirror, you could just pick up whatever mirror you have, use it. You're gonna need it so you can see very well, because this is a very important step. Now you're gonna need to look down in the mirror while you place your lash. So you're gonna clamp on the middle, then you're gonna clamp on the outside, and then the inner corner. This step is kind of tricky, but if you keep practicing, like, you'll get it. It's really not that serious. And another thing is, if you're putting your glue on your lashes and you're immediately putting your lash on, that might affect the whole process of really doing your eyelash. Alright, so this is the last step. Now we're gonna apply the next lash. We're gonna basically do the same thing we did to the other one, which is look down in your mirror, gently add the lash to your real eyelash line in the middle, and then before you clamp it on, just really try to place it in the right area first. Now you're just gonna clamp it on in the middle, in the inner corner, on the outside, and you're basically done with your eyelash. Yeah! Squirrel, yes, okay. Okay. I'm right. Yes. Girl, slay. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, comment, like, everything, whatever you want to do. Add your opinions, questions, comments, concerns. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you. Bye.